Hello, my name is Lahan Nainani, and welcome to Real. Apparently this is a point-and-click kind of game where you're helping some old lady. This is neat. Something different. Huh. You can spin the books. Let's light this up. You can move a bike. Books. There we go. Whoa, I can actually see. Hey, there's a cat. Oh, I can pet the cat. That's awesome. I need to click. Where is it? I'm not supposed to move it. Am I supposed to move the cat? Okay. Nothing with the door. Something inside this ball. Well, there's a chain on that bike, that's why it's not moving. Come on. What am I supposed to be doing? I'm trying to get that ball out, but it's not working. I'm supposed to get the ball out? There's something on here. Something right here. What am I supposed to do? Oh, hello. I'm trying to click something. It's not doing what I want it to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Click the cat? No. Or something. Do you hear it? Every once in a while, I go, tsk. Come on, cat. Am I supposed to be spinning that? No. Oh! I was supposed to undo the bike chain, really? Oh my goodness. Well, the cat just ran out, now I gotta undo the door. There we go. Hey, it's an old lady! Let's turn that brightness back down. As soon as I can find the mouse. Ooh, that's bright. Should have a DVD player and a laptop. Old school laptop. Old school laptop. Old school laptop and a newer phone. So I'm the old lady now, huh? Clicking the button's not doing anything. Maybe the laptop? Oh, I can type. Is that the power button? Sister. Come on. Come on, open the book. Open the book. Thank you. So, a black screen with an arrow. A bunch of yellow dots. Six long lines. The dots go onto the black box. Let's see here. I'm assuming this is that black box that I was... Why is it so close? Why is it so close? That's it. I broke the game. It's broken. I broke it. Broke the phone. I broke it the phone. Phone won't spin. This will look like it. Let's go back to this book then. Thank you. So the cell phone. Need to come up with that, and then I need to type. Need to bring that in. Oh. So turn for like a second. Hold the button down for a second, and then push the green button from the beginning to the third from the top. So. Let's do this. Why is it so broken? I'm gonna try and do this. Here we go, holding the town. I can't see the screen. Oh. I'm seriously trying to spin the phone back around. There. It's so broken. Push the button. Okay, so that's done. Broken one's done. Woo! Now I gotta find a way to fix the laptop now, right? So, let's see here. Come on. Tell me a way to do this. Huh. It's missing a screw. So I need to find a screw? Did I miss something? I just moved the game by accident. Let's see here. There's something I can move or bump over. It doesn't make any sense. I don't want the computer. There's gotta be something I can click or hit over or something. There's something in this for the computer now? Open. Open the damn book. Okay then, I guess the book's a bust. Is there a screwdriver or something? Maybe I have to take the screws out? There's gotta be something here. Something. There's something I'm supposed to do with that? No. All you can do is click the book or this laptop, that's it. I'm trying to click it, but it's not doing nothing. Oh, it was that simple. Really? I feel so stupid right now. Into a bucket and getting a box? I'm messing with the sodas and the brown, spinning the books around. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Spinning, spinning, spinning the books. Ooh. Messing, messing with the cans. Knocking the broom. Mop over, not broom. Mop, 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 mop. Mop, mop, spinny, spinny, spinny. I didn't hit nothing. She just started walking again. Maybe this? Hello, anybody in there? I'm looking for my grandson. He told me he would be in there. Why are the lights turning on by themselves? Why is that sign spinning on its own? I'm not gonna think anything of it. Bonk! I'm gonna keep hitting this ball. I want a soda! Something's falling over there. Turn the light on, Sonny. Oop! That just fell over. And that just fell over. I guess I'll start walking now. What is this? Hello? Looking for my grandson. His name is Barley. Barley Johnson. Have you seen him? I'm guessing I'm supposed to spin this a little bit and then rip the tape. and rip the tape. Oh, there we go. Maybe I'll see Billy Johnson on the movie player. We didn't have those digital things back then. We only had film and giant projectors. How does she, like, is there a ghost or something opening these things for her while she's walking through there? Like, seriously. And tonight you see the greatest movie of all time. Butt Ruckers. And they wreck butts. Butts. Welcome to the movie of butts. It's kind of loud. Are over? That's it? That's okay. Well, that was real. I get the name now because she put a reel into the movie projector. That was pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I like the game. It got me stuck there for a second, but overall I like the game. It's one of those point and click things and you move the mouse over and stuff. I will leave a link in the description if you want to play it. And if you like the game, leave a comment below, leave a like, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!